Stop!
Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right. You hear that?
Yep. Something moving around down there.
What? Like what?
Not sure I want to find out. Keep going.
No, no, I cannot take any more of this.
Julia.
No, no, no. No, I can't. I can't do it.
Julia, you gotta calm down. Let's go. Come on. Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Son!
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta go get it.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah, I guess it's it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
This isn't right. I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! We've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Need to leave. Now! What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Why so spick and span? Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Fuck! Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it? Does not look remotely safe.
are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Come on.
What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Your friends go.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?
Back up.
Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on! All right, buck up. Buck it up. Buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B. All right, let's do this. Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. Here. Wonderful.
hearing?
They're close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
Ah!
on here?
This. What's going on here?
this. Keep your head on straight.
What? You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe. Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural? Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I...